We just landed in Antarctica and we're going to survive the next 50 hours here.
I'm going to show you how to rock a Mr. Beast style YouTube intro using PowerDirector. Let's go beast mode on them. Have a clip of a guy in the snow and some Mr. Beast audio in a timeline. And I want to add some text and motion like Mr. Beast does in his intros. We'll start off by adding some text. Let's go to the title room. We're going to take the default text, hold down our left mouse button, and drag it down underneath all the other clips to track 3. Now we're going to drag the duration to make sure that it matches the clip and the audio. And we'll double left click on the title. We'll double left click in the box. Go to font. And the font that we're going to use is called Comica Axis. You can get this font from dafont.com and watch my unique font tutorial to download it to PowerDirector. Then we'll click on border and enable that. We'll click on uniform color, change it to black, and click OK. We'll change the size to 5. Now we'll go up to the title text and we'll type in the text that we want to use. Next, we'll go down to align objects and we'll left click on that. We'll choose horizontal center. And we want to bring it down to the bottom. So we'll left click on align objects again. And we'll choose align bottom. Now we'll go to animation. We'll select in animation. And we're going to go all the way to the bottom and select zoom. For this animation, we want to make sure that the end is short because the end chops it off. So we'll place our cursor over the end of the animation, hold down our left mouse, and we'll drag this as far over to the right as we can. And we'll click OK. Now we need to move the playhead to the positions where Mr. Beast starts a word and split the title into sections. What I'm going to do is move my playhead to a position where I know gets through saying a word. I'll left click on the title and I'll do Control T to split the title. You may need to play this multiple times to figure out where the split should go, but I've already done this, so I'm going to go ahead and fast forward through this part. Next, we'll edit the text so it matches what Mr. Beast says during each title. So the first title we already got because we typed it in, so we'll double left click on the second title. We'll go to the title text, and we'll type in the words that we needed to say. And we want to go to align objects and horizontal center. And then we'll click OK. And we're going to keep doing that for each of the remaining titles. Now it's time to add a bit of pan and zoom flare to the video. We're going to left click on the video. We're going to go to tools. We're going to go down to crop zoom pan. And I already know the parameters I'm going to use, but just to let you know, you can go ahead and hover over any of these nodes, hold down your left mouse, and you can drag it in. You can place your cursor over this blue dot and hold down your left mouse and you can drag it to a position that you want. I'm going to go ahead and type in the parameters I want because I know where I want it. Once you're done there, this is where the video is going to start because your playhead's at the beginning and you have a keyframe here. You want to go ahead and move your playhead all the way to the end, and you want to click on add a keyframe. Here, you want to go ahead and change the scale and the position. Once again, you can use the nodes if you want to and move it where you want it. I'm going to type my parameters in. Then click on OK.
We just landed in Antarctica and we're going to survive the next 50 hours here.
If you want to make a character intro for your next video, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.